Can you hear that? Well, I don't know if you're hearing it, but we're in the garden parish of St. Anne at Turtle River Falls and Gardens. I'm Trix, and this is Lifestyle Today. I don't know if you know that after dispelling rumors that Beyonce kinda maybe was sorta, if you squint a little bit but not really, allegedly was pregnant. So after dispelling those rumors, here come Daddy Knows, who is still married to Mama Tina, with a brand new secret love child. Yes, baby number two. I smell something fishy. Tell me now, what is me about Ishawna, Joe, Ross one, and the other Ross, not the freaky one, the one where you know, where she know too? All angel I get involved in the people them story. Fix up on yourself, man. Get your life together. I'm getting married in the... No. Miss Harris. Throwing shade? That's very unbecoming. Una beauty and una brains. Am I a troll upon? Can I be cute now? And I'm educated. But since all of that, what have you done? Show us. Come now. Tell me. It is said, if you want to know a man, just walk a man in his shoes. But $2 million worth of walking, a whole lot of walking still, and I'm not about that life. If you don't know what I'm talking about, well, Tom Ford designed a 340-carat diamond boat for Nick Cannon for the season finale of America's Got Talent. Really? Hype life. Ah, boy. I know you're probably wondering why I'm perched here on this bench like a lizard on a limb. Yeah, baby. This one's for all of you kittens, foxes, and cougars.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to my lap dance class. Colleen, Diedrich is my name, Fervida is my business, and today I'm giving you a sample. Every time that I ask you to do a move, it's not so much, I don't need for you to be focusing so much on the move, as it is that you're accentuating that body part that you think is all so fly. Do you understand what I mean? And the other important thing that I need for us to remember is eye contact. You are always maintaining eye contact with the person that you have in your chair. At every moment, even whenever it is that you are walking behind him, you're maintaining contact. You're rubbing your hands on his shoulder, you're rubbing your hands on the back of his head, whatever the situation is, until you are back in front of him. So at all points, he must feel you. He must be aware. Whenever it is that you are in front of him, you are letting him know this is not the time to be demure. You are letting him know that I am all that, a bag of chips. I am the best you will ever have this lifetime. That is the attitude that I need for us to be bringing forward. Do you understand what I mean? So that's the flair that I need for us to go. So,
what's wrong? Let me fix that. Twist that. Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Baby, tonight's the night we lose control. Baby, tonight you need that. Tonight, believe that. Tonight, I'll be the best you ever had.
Come so far and don't give you a tour, right? On a roll this week, Turtle River Falls and Gardens.
Hi everybody, I'm Johnny and welcome to Turtle River Falls and Gardens. Here we have 14 natural waterfalls. As well as a Japanese koi pond with different species of koi fishes. Planning on getting married? Well, come on down to our reception hall, which is fully AC'd, can hold up to 300 persons. a bird aviary that you can actually get to go inside and feed the birds. Well, come on down. Hope to see you soon.
Thank you for joining us again. It's been an awesome ride here at Church River Falls and Gardens. Now I'm going to go and change and go up these falls. But before that, I'd like to thank Floyd for my outfit. If you like our videos, you know what to do. Go over to our Facebook and like us there. And then follow us on Instagram and Twitter. I'm Trix, reminding you that life in style is lifestyle.